It's a very big delta between C1 and C3. C1 is undrivable for me. I mean, you're not really racing, you're really trying to stay on track. I don't want to take C3 into account because I don't understand anything about that tire.
And you mean C1?
Yeah, C1 is undrivable.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it because I really don't know the balance change.
That's fine. Let's talk on the C3.
When you're finished here, can we have a chat, please? First of all, I want to tell you that we really try to help you, but you need to help me as well. When you speak on the radio, do not be aggressive. You don't achieve anything, but they're afraid of you.
Because I'm a pussy.
No, you're not a pussy. I'm not saying you need to be loved. I'm just saying to be very neutral, you know? Not being, oh, this is fucking shit. That doesn't help anybody, you know?
Being nice about the situation won't help me fucking stay here.
If you're not united as a team, then we're all going to shit, you know?
I'm really trying to do my best.
Yeah,
but they're saying that, you know, I need to improve my lap time on turn three because, you know, Mick did it.
But you need to keep on trying. Nikita, we are getting you closer to Mick. I know that is the fucking frustration, but there is not a magic thing for this car. And I think Mick can deal with it better. So what we need to do?
At this moment, I think that the most beneficial way that we can do it is by trying to make a different car for me.
I mean, it's the same car. I mean, as much as you believe it's not the same car, it's the same car, you know?